restraint that many officers have been showing, with the danger really in front of them. It's not just peaceful protesters. There have been those who have engaged in what she's described as criminal activity, provocative gestures and objects thrown at police. And so it's a difficult situation to weigh on behalf of police to figure out how they need to engage with these demonstrators in order to maintain everyone's safety, everyone's physical safety. And now what we're seeing is this crowd moving out, police retreating. Liz, vastly different from what we saw when we checked in with you just half an hour ago when we saw police waving batons.
Great, and this is certainly not exactly how I perhaps expected this, and